cooling caltrops, chosen Ryu style. Take this before, turn it into this after. If you have quite a few of these laid out, like you see here, with the smaller versions I have made here, when this part gets pushed up against, all it does is create a flat surface that the point sticks up to. Ah! And that starts digging in. Even if you go this way, bam! This pushes this up, and you end up with it digging in your foot. Or if you fall on it, your rib cage. Here, this is my personal replica of the Buddha bead counting beads, or Buddha necklace, and not only would these be poof balls, but also you have this going on as well, another hidden trinket that would be hidden inside these beads, very unsuspectingly, are caltrops. I actually have that going on here. In these beads, there are actually caltrops within these beads. Now, not only regular caltrops, I noticed once you throw them out, they stay put one spot. With these beads, they would end up rolling all over the place because of their round structure. They would just scatter a lot further and cover a lot more ground. I actually tried this with all these beads, and I threw them around, and I took a giant handful of caltrops, which was twice as many as the beads, twice as many regular caltrops, threw them out, they all fall one spot. With the beads, it scattered a much, much larger surface. And that's what I actually found out for myself when playing around with these beads. And that I really liked about it. So you have these beads with caltrops in them, and to show a fine example of that, take the beads and you throw them out onto the ground. Person comes walking along and crushes it, and after the bead is crushed and it all crumbles away, you can see inside there you have a caltrop hidden inside of the bead. When the bead breaks away, you have the sharp points on the very edge, so as soon as the clay keeps crushing, this still works. Ouch. the scrolls mentioning bamboo caltrops and how this would have been a rather deep ninja secret for the fact that there is listen very carefully, clinkety clankety clankety, sound effects are optional, but there's no noise with bamboo, caltrops, there's no noise, okay?